Welcome to the stream.
I've started Vampire Survivors up again. Might be wondering, hey, didn't you 100% this game? I did. Now there's a new DLC out, and now my game is no longer 100%. So, yeah, new content for the game. And I do really enjoy this game, so... We'll play it for a bit, and then we'll go on to Breath of the Wild as usual. But it's early, and this is usually the quiet hour, so I figure I'll check this out for a while, and then afterwards we can go do the thing. Oh, it's already unlocked a new stage. Cool. You know, let's just go with basic, I guess. Where is it? Lake Fiskari. Oh, this music already. Planning my build. That'll do. It's been a while since I've played this, so I might be super rusty. Protection. Yeah, see, I have some of the GG items, but I'm not going to use them. I'm good. I'm not taking Victory Road. Try to keep this as, well, I wouldn't say fair, but just not using Sigma's weapon. Just thinking. I mean, it's useful because it gets one more whip projectile as well. And for Life Leech, it's not bad. I haven't even bothered to go explore yet. This just seems intense, like a moon spell. Sure. Is that ready yet? One more. Oh, well, it's fine. It's ready to evolve, so I'll just leave it like that. Okay, now that I have some power... Question mark in the top left. Alright, we're going there. Just want to make the radius of pickup high enough. Ooh, that's a tough one. I guess. Alright, we'll get it. I'm surprised that didn't evolve. Anyway. Alright, I'm gonna go look for the stuff now. This map is a lot more detailed than other maps. I mean, from an art style perspective. It seems less basic. Just thinking. I won't grab that until I have my final passive. How is this not evolved yet? Not even the whip either. It should have happened by now. I'm doing a classic Castlevania build here. That's the one, all right. About time. Oh shit, this is here. I can't actually walk on that. There we go. How do I get around? It's probably a zigzag thing. Gonna follow this along and see where it leads. Aha! Hold on, it dropped something. Mushroom Kingdom, here we come. That line wasn't in the movie. I think too many people made fun of it. Dropped it in the chest, that's why. Candy box! I can pick what I want. I guess sticking with a Castlevania build. No, you know what? Yeah, let's just do that. House here. Again, very detailed compared to other maps. Okay, where am I? I'm pretty close. There we go.
Okay.
There was a... Eleanor Uzeron. It's like a mage. Wait, does this map have a boundary? Looks like it does. Going to find where the ring is now. I'm very surprised that you can't squeeze in through there. Looks like it's over here. Yeah. What's over here? Oh, I was gonna say this looks rather ominous. What is this? Yeah, it doesn't look like it can go any further. I'm seeing a bunch of new icons. Unless there's some sort of invisible path or something. No? Okay. That was quick. Oh, what is this? Am I hitting this? Good. Not gonna worry about this just yet. I'm going to get the other pieces. And then I'll come back. It should be quick. Wait a minute, I recognize this. Okay, it's down the... Okay, it looks like the ring is at the tip of this forest. This is a cool map. It's definitely the most detailed map so far. Okay, instant level 9, huh? How far down is this? Okay. That wasn't too bad. Okay, there's the cloak. Back the way I came. Holy crap. this game and its chaos. This must just be like a smear at this point. Whoa, what are you? It heals it. I got the feeling it's got to do with this. There it is. I don't know if this is even doing anything, but we'll see. Good hope so. Okay. And it doesn't look like you can do anything to collect it. It looks like it's locked. I'm back into the forest. Whoa. That was just some major lag. I mean, I guess all I can hope for is if I sit here, it'll probably die eventually. I don't know. I get a freebie. Okay. I got a tier 2 freebie. Sure. Beam of light. I'm not sure what this is, but I got the feeling it's got to do with that beast I came across. Maybe there's a way to defeat it. I just gave up too easily. I did panic. I saw that it was healing instead of taking damage, so... There's only a little bit of time left. This thing hasn't broken open, so... Okay, so I gotta do something specific for this. Cool stage though. Wait, defeat the avatar. I guess I beat it. Okay. Receives spell stream at level 10 and spell strike at level 20. Receives academy badge at level 30. Interesting. New music. Whoa, this is cool. Okay, so yeah, like 100% a caster. So I guess let's play it as that. I like the movement speed. Good movement speed. Magic. Spell's pretty cool. Oh, yeah, there it is, level 10. Generates a expanding damaging zone multiplied by area. Oh, it's a separate item. Interesting. I guess I gotta leave two slots open. This feels really cool, though. I wonder if they merge together. Spells everywhere. Oh, that's it. There's another one already. And then we got one more level 30, so I gotta leave it like this. This seems really strong. I don't know if duration has an impact on this stuff. Thank you. Damn, there's a candy box, but we're about to hit 30. There it is. Academy badge will provide bonus amount of revivals in exchange for growth. Alright. Interesting. Oh, it's a passive. Hmm. Twin guns would probably be the way to go with this character. Probably air damage. It doesn't look like duration affects any other stuff, so. This is effectively a force field. Yeah, this character is really strong. Sorry, just checking item levels. Okay. Fires one more projectile. XP. Ooh. Okay, that's interesting. I'm not gonna level that up yet. Do that. I'm taking the crown to counteract the XP decrease. I guess I can grab this now. Okay, the character doesn't have much health, so there's a downside. Alright, I'm doing it. Adds one revival, XP grain decreases. Yeah, okay, I see how this works now. But if you have the crown, then it's fine. Ah, shit, I ran into it. It's okay. Yeah, this character doesn't have much health. Noted. Another projectile. Heck? Why'd it teleport? Why'd the egg teleport? What the fuck? Why is it in the bottom left corner? What happened there? Oh no, that just glitched. I glitched something. It's gone. It's just gone. I think I yeeted it off the map. It's gone. Trust me to find a bug. Okay, I think I understand what happened after seeing that. I think I understand how. Damn it, it wasn't the... I was hoping it would be the pentagram upgrade. There we go. Thank you. There's the wand. This is a lot to go through just to get the XP crown. I mean, it's a free level up, why not? Looks like you can't cut that way. I have to go through the forest. Which makes sense, I guess. Ooh. Spellstorm, Union of the Three. Whoa. Okay, cool. What am I getting now? I was kind of hoping that would happen. Lightning! Let's get Song of Mana. Holy shit. These visuals. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. I took the hit. It's okay. I don't want to level that up too much. Man. The spell is really cool. I'm hoping this does something. Okay. Even that doesn't shatter it. I'll stick around here because I've got nothing else to do. And I'm hoping this is just something that has a lot of health and is just going to shatter eventually. There's always that possibility. Hang on, I can't stand still. Okay, upgraded. Okay, well everything's completely upgraded now. I really hope it's just this thing has a lot of health. But I'm doing something to it. I mean, otherwise, it's probably. I have to. Have a specific item or a character here. Who is an archer, technically? I'm trying to think. I don't think we have any characters that are archers. I mean, overall, this character's pretty cool. I'm kinda worried this isn't gonna survive. Maybe the Song of Mana wasn't the best call, but we'll see. They do seem to be getting closer to me. Oh crap. Okay, I did beat it. Okay, so it's not that. I thought maybe the two might have been connected. I mean, I think if this was a damaged thing, something would have happened by now. Not even the skeleton ball had this much health. Okay, well, 3 minutes remain. We'll see what we get from this. I wouldn't be surprised if this is a multi-part thing anyway. I would imagine that we're probably gonna get a new character from this and then that's gonna lead to something else. Just by simply playing as this character. Okay, Al. I'm gonna go with Al. Oof. Still got revives. I need to move. I kind of figured this was going to have a hard time at the end. Okay, survive 15 minutes with Eleanor. Get spell stream after level 6. Spell strike to level 6. Unite. Oh, there you go. Okay, we got a new character. Yeah, I mean, I think the curse was the poor choice at the end there, but that's fine. Gains temporary armor bonus after getting damage. Receives the Academy badge at level 30. Okay, so we know what the Academy badge is now. Okay. This music is cool, though. Oh, it sort of synergizes. Kind of neat. I think I know the build I want to go for this. Ooh, that's cool. Does seem to get some use out of it. Okay, I'm doing Rune Tracer. Cooldown reduction, here we go. Okay, this is getting more powerful now. Not struggling as much now. Take it. There's the third one. All right, sick. Once this gets strong enough, I'll be able to venture out. With the cooldown, everything should be going off fairly quickly. Yeah, you know what? Let's get that. These new characters are a lot of fun. Okay, we need to balance out the thing later. I'm not picking that up just yet. It's going to be a bonus passive. just thinking stuff that'll be useful. Something I want to try, but it kind of relies on an item. That quake is getting kind of massive. It's not even that far in. See, still got a while to go. Area damage done. I might have to start banishing certain items. Just so they don't come up again. Oh shit, they merged. Okay. Well, this changes things a little. I mean, this has gotten pretty damn strong. Money! There's a particular combination I want to do. It's going to happen. It's just not giving me the option yet. Been holding on to this for the longest amount of time. Game, please! Well, that's max now. Yes. Okay, and this will set it up. Where are they? Where are they? That one. This might be the setup. This is an odd looking Zelda. What do you mean? It's Link in red armor. You can see, dude has a sword quite clearly. We're in the forest. Come on, give her the gun. There is double gun. Okay, now just the passive, please. All these characters are just super strong. It refuses to give me the tiramisu. No matter how many times I wait for it, and I've banished so many other passes, it just doesn't appear. Look at how many chests are on the ground. Thank you! We can move on now. Give me the Academy badge. Thank you. Okay. Nice. Dude, that 15 minutes of waiting, but this is gonna be worth it. Going on an item tour. Oh no, it glitched again. Good. The egg is now just going to continuously travel in that direction. It glitched. Egg glitched out. Now I'm unstoppable. Okay. I never really figured out. Alright, so it's at the far right. Oh, this is a forest thing, isn't it? Shit. Okay. More lightning. Okay, where's the armor from here? The armor is south. Mistake! Lightning up! Character's a lot of fun. Alright, I see it. It actually wasn't that hard to get to. Is there another one? Yeah, there's another one. Where? Apparently further up. Okay, it doesn't matter now. I just need the chest. I saw it. It dropped it somewhere. Wait, where is it? Why is it pointing it out now? That's ages away. Unless I just did not see it until now. Oh, come on, now there's one. Yeah, okay. Cape. appropriate, cape is appropriate. I just want to see if this dude can crack open this. Would appear not. I even slammed it. Okay. Well, I guess we're done. Maybe I should go get some of the other items just to see if maybe they synergize with the sword. Oh, there it is. I was gonna say, it's a little bit of a struggle at the start of this character, but once it gets up and running, just this tank. This thing has more health than last time. I think it's got to do with how many enemies you kill. Oh shit! Okay. Generates additional projectiles that deal retaliatory damage. And I got Candy Box Turbo. So it's another freebie. I mean, let's just make this dude the ultimate. Whoa! Holy crap. What did it evolve with, just for my reference? Armor, apparently. Okay. Yeah, no, this character is insane. And now I've got Life Leech, it's just Master of Arms. Wait a minute, this thing's here again. It's another one? it stops time pretty frequently. Not the skill, but just the sword is cool. I'm a fan of the sword already. It has an ability that gets added to it mid-upgrade. So the Quake, it gains a Quake. And then its evolution's pretty cool too. So far everything they've added to this is really, really interesting. This one doesn't seem to be dying easily though. Holy crap. No, whip was a good choice. Why is the thing not dead? There we go, holy crap. I don't know what that one was, but... Yep, don't mind me just defying death. Alright, we win. Damn it. It would have been funny if I would have picked up something there. Okay. 15 minutes, I got a new character, Archer, which I think that's going to be the key to unlocking that crystal in the middle of that map. I'm just going to unlock her, but I'm not going to play. Gains one luck every level received. So these characters are... This is cool. The three archetypes, Mage, Warrior, and Archer. And they each get the Academy badge. I like the theme of this. This is neat. Okay, well, that'll do it for Vampire Survivors for now. I wanna go on to Zelda now. But this DLC was $2, so you know. Already got my money's worth and then some. Just by playing this, so. I noticed, why are my achievements not 100%? Oh, they've released more content. That's why. What game is that? Vampire Survivors. It's like... TLDR, you just move your character, it shoots for you, and you just have to survive as long as you can. It sounds very simple, but it is highly addictive, and it has just so much stuff to do in it. Different characters, playstyles. I like to play it, because... I like roguelikes, but also just this one, you can play with just one hand. And so when I usually play this, I kick back and I have some snacks or a beverage on the side. It's a very simple concept, but it's cool. It's also available on mobile for free, so that's another plus. But, you know, the PC edition doesn't have optional ads. But it's only a couple dollars. It's well worth it. It's on sale right now. For the release of the new content pack they've done for it, so I think you can get if I'm not mistaken, you can get the whole game for the price of the DLC. Like it's weird. I got a bundle where it was cheaper to purchase the bundle than the actual DLC on its own, and the bundle includes the DLC. So if you're interested, check Steam. It's only a few dollars. Highly recommended. I've gotten way more time out of this than I thought I would. Anyway, a small 2-minute intermission, and then we're going to continue Breath of the Wild. I'm doing Master Mode, so stick around for that. But if you were here for Vampire Survivors, expect more of it soon, as the new DLC just released. And so far, excellent. Like, these characters, the first two, a lot of fun.